Ramachandra Guha has been expressing his views on the chaos in BCCI of late. He has hit out at cricket board for disrespecting Indian cricket greats and expressed his disappointment. His comments came after Ravi Shastri's appointment has been confirmed, but the appointment of legends like Dravid and Zaheer has been put on hold. Ramachandra Guha said this, pointing out the manner in which Dravid and Zaheer's appointment as consultants has been put on hold. News Desk.